I never did breeding in Moon. It's 4 times quicker. Okay. So is that why some people still do like the crazy trades just to see if they can get some get the dittos? A little quicker than Sun and Moon. As evident by the 7 Dracos. Frisky Pokemon. Oh, Valley, you missed. I got a Pikachu. You went to get more booze. I already have one of you. Where's the Farfetch? Farfetch is usually around here. Oh, there he is. Come here, Farfetch'd. That still seriously is one heck of a big leak. Egg hatching. Non-shiny. Ooh, is that another? Yep, it is. Nope. Send to the box. Would you like to take it? Yes. Add to the party. And actually riding the bike actually does count for walking these eggs. There we go. So that's 9 eggs. Yeah, let's take them both back. All right. Wobbuffet that's glowing. All right. No, actually, that isn't. So what it is when you capture or defeat those ones, you get the currency watts. No. That's what I found out. It's, what happens is that those ones have... they have been charged with watts. And when you defeat them, you gain those watts. So where I need to be going now is up to here. And the way you get to it is you go through the... here. All right. I wonder what level he's going to be. Let's give it a shot. What level are you? A very strong looking. I don't like the sound of that. Yeah, I can't catch him. I can only catch up to 35. Ooh, I'll take you. Mm-hmm. Let's just do water pulse. Good enough for me. Come on. Got him. Oh, actually, let me go take care of my, I gotta go check on my Pokejobs. I'm gonna end my party. Just so you know, Vala is very good at blowing stuff up in the kitchen. Oh. Did not see this guy.
Oh! Jesus.
Good God, this guy is 55. Need to check out my Pokejobs, and while I do that, I am actually gonna go warm myself up my dinner. Okay, I'm gonna check to see what level this guy is. What level are you? 36. Ow. Well, at least he's confused. Please hurt yourself. Thank you. Because you don't have that power, unlike me, where I can do this. Ground is actually very effective against this guy. Ow. Really? That wasn't a Snorlax. Yeah, you can call it a bag of garbage. Bag of trash. Bag of junk. Bag of lazy design. All right, let's heal them up. Yeah, I know. Assembly is done. These are the ones with steel. Which one? This? This is a Stunfisk Galar version. And then this is the Meowth Galar version. I don't know. I didn't know this had an evolution. Oh, I know about the Barbosh one. The catfish. Okay, Oh, yes, this is a Ponyta. This is the Galar version of the Ponyta. Let me go to the Pokédex. It's a little bit easier to see there. Oh, so this is the evolution of that. Okay. Oh, so they are in here. Oh, but they're in here in the wild area. Ooh, even better. Mainly during thunderstorms. Sunny there, thunderstorms here. Okay. Where's your habitat? Over here? Really? Really? So this is where the Eevees are. Is that the only place for the Eevees? Looks like it. Oh, so they're up here. Okay. Over here, too. Okay. Habitat unknown. So, yeah. Yeah, it's time for an Eevee hunt. So where's your habitat? Okay, you are specifically just these. With foggy conditions? So just foggy conditions, okay. Wait, I have that. Don't I? I thought I did. So, don't forget, yeah, Glaceon, Leafeon, and also Sylveon as well. Sylveon is the friendship one, right? So I need to use a friendship ball for that one. So let's go over here. Oh, that's because I'm inside. So Route 4 is apparently the Eevee area. So it's gotta be in these. That's the dog. Nope, running from you. So there's the dog. Sure don't look highlighted. Yeah, it doesn't show red for me. I wonder if it's because I use the Better Twitch TV.